The money was disbursed as loan support from the government at an interest rate of only 8%. During the distribution, Kasese District has so far taken the lion's share of 32 billion shillings. Kabarole received 27 billion shillings out of the total disbursed money. However, Bundibugyo and Toroko districts still lag behind, according to Mbuga.
We disbursed 103 billions to the 12 districts, but the uptake differs depending on the performance of and the activities in the respective districts.
Mboga has also explained why some districts are doing better than others in the uptake of the available funds.
The districts are performing very well. You realize that Kasese has many cooperatives, that is Nyakatonzi cooperative, that has so many primary cooperatives in their respective constituencies, and many circles. And then for Kabarole district, you realize that we have Toro Diary and the tea estates who are organized into cooperatives. That's why it's taking much of our money, and that's why it has 26%. In Toroko, when it is too much, when there is a lot of sunshine, there is too much drought, they lose a lot of cows, and when there is a lot of rains, there is a lot of floods. So there are two main factors that are affecting businesses in Toroko, and being a district which has one constituency and sparsely populated, that's why you see little money is getting into Toroko.
During the exercise, successfully funded groups that include Kabarole Dairies, which produces over 800 liters of milk per day, and Gime Farmers Group, which specializes in banana farming, were visited. Victoria Businje Rusoke, the Minister of State for Local Government, appreciated the Microfinance Support Center for ably implementing government programs and for impacting the livelihoods of Ugandans.
Thank the microfinance, because the money, the 700 million they gave to this farmer, has really been put to good use. He has a lot of people on the farm, over 150 people employed here, which is great for this nation. The youth are not idle in this area. They are employed here.
According to Moses Kiprotich, the manager of Kabarole Dairies, the funding from the Microfinance Support Center has helped them boost production on the farm.
Between 800 and 860 per day. By now we are producing 16 liters per cow. We employ about 120 people.
Innocent Agaba from the Microfinance Support Center noted that some of the funded groups are now model and learning centers for the rest of the community.
700 million was provided to this facility to support in the three main areas. Number one, expanding the storage facilities and the housing for the cattle here. And that was also targeting reaching out to the other farmers within the community that will benefit through the artificial insemination, the training in modern dairy skills here, and also the employment opportunities.
Story by Roger Sandy for the news.